What's going on, guys? It's your boy Slash here. Today I got a treat for you. I found out how to farm legendary EUC armor, which I never seen that before. There's no other video out there that can actually get you those, as you guys can see it. I also found a backpack, and actually I found three helmets. I don't like the helmets, to be honest. So I have a few other ideas here. How can you make yourself look cool? But I'm pleased to say there is a way, and I'm gonna show you right now. You're gonna come to there's Jameson, okay? You're gonna come to this station here, the RE939. You're gonna get in. Come here, we're gonna turn this left. There's a bad guy here, you're gonna kill him. There's one bad guy there, you're gonna kill him. And there's one guy upstairs that you're gonna kill him. Alright, clean them out, make it faster. So, once you get here, before you go into the command center, you're gonna press F5 to save it. And you don't even need to shoot people, just I'm gonna do it twice so you guys can follow. But you're gonna do this. You're gonna get in. I'm on stream level, so you get a better chance. You're gonna keep doing this that I'm doing. When you see leaving, you're gonna open this door. You're gonna go upstairs. You're gonna go here. Just ignore everyone. And then you're gonna come to this crate. This is where it's gonna drop your shit. Right here. I'm gonna do it one more time. So we're gonna go in. Gonna run. Turn right here. Go around, straight forward, and come here, go, there you are, and it's gonna drop here, I'll just see, once you get that done, once you find what you want, okay, you're gonna do this. You're gonna get out of the station. You're gonna come to the Sol system. Okay. And then you're gonna go to Jupiter. And then, can you see this little planet here called Callisto? As you can see, I land here already a couple of times. Why is that? Because if you land here and you sleep 24 hours inside your ship, it's 400 hours UT time. So meaning it's gonna reset the station, you can come back and do all over again and get your legendary armor. Okay, I hope that video helps you. If you like that video, if that video helps you in any way, give me a like, and if you could subscribe, that's all good. Guys, bless you all and have a nice day. Slash out.